guys. Today we are going to talk about Mary Vincent. Yes, if you haven't heard of her, whoa, this is going to be insane. In September 29th of 1978, this cutie pie right here, she needed a ride. She was only 15 years old. Warning you guys, this is not for the faint of heart. This is extremely up. This piece of crap, human garbage, horrible person is Lawrence Singleton. She likes to call him her attacker. She won't even call him by name. He picks up this 15-year-old girl. Not only he brutalizes her, rapes her, sodomizes her, tortures her for hours, he ends up hacking both of her arms off. And yes, you guys, she survived. She became an